The deadly hands of a radium clock at the bottom.